Hi, my name is Lydia Saunders, and I'm in the graduating class of 2023. I will be graduating with a double major with a bachelor's in criminal justice and psychology. Guilford has allowed me numerous opportunities that I never even thought I would even get the chance to have, which is one of the reasons why I chose this school. It's because they have a serious focus on community, and they allow you to do a whole bunch of different things and be involved in different organizations while you're here. For example, some of the clubs and organizations I'm a part of are the Honors Program, the Quaker Leadership Scholarship Program, which is also known as QLSP, and the volleyball team. I'm also a resident advisor as well, and these opportunities have allowed me to just grow individually as a person, but also to get to know the community even better. For example, the Quaker Leadership Scholarship Program has allowed me to do volunteer service. They require 40 hours each semester, but it's allowed me to see more perspectives and just to gain more knowledge about the community around me, not just in my own neighborhood or my own school, but also in Greensboro and High Point and the neighboring cities. Once you get to volunteer, you get to be involved in somebody else's life and just to see what else goes on besides what you may be seeing here or doing on this campus, which is something that Guilford is great at. Volunteer service and just having this community-minded aspect is something that I really looked for in a school and something Guilford has definitely given me and will continue to give me. After graduation, my plans are to finish my master's in the criminal justice program. Guilford has a really unique program for criminal justice where your senior year, you can take one grad class in the fall and then two grad classes in the spring of your senior year. It's a 10 credit course, and this way I will have 3 out of the 10 that I need and can continue on with my master's throughout the summer and this upcoming year so I can graduate in 2024 with my master's in criminal justice. This is something that I'm really passionate about, and I was able to show this by getting a position for the Presidential Fellowship, which I hope to just be able to give back to the Guilford community because it has given me so much and taught me an enormous amount that I never thought I would even know or be able to. And so this opportunity is something where I can really pour back into Guilford what it has poured back into me.